What is a vaccine? A vaccine is a tool used to make a person immune to a specific disease. It does this by stimulating the person's immune response to the specific disease in question and building up that person's immune system's memory with specific immune cells prepared for that disease. How the COVID-19 mRNA vaccines work. Two of the COVID-19 vaccines that are being administered in the United States currently work by delivering mRNA, or genetic code, for a spike protein that is on the surface of the COVID-19 virus. The spike protein is not infectious in any way on its own. Instead, it is a tool that the virus uses to enter cells and can be a tool that your body's immune system uses to identify it. When this mRNA enters the body, it codes for the spike protein on the virus, giving the patient's body the opportunity to develop an immune response to that spike protein. That way, should the COVID-19 virus enter your body, your immune system can recognize the spike protein and destroy the virus before you get sick. Why is the COVID-19 mRNA vaccine different from other vaccines? Typically, vaccines train your body's immunity with either weakened living or dead virus. Two of the COVID-19 vaccines are mRNA-based. Though mRNA-based vaccines have been theorized for quite some time, these COVID-19 vaccines are the first of their kind to be used. It is impossible to get the COVID-19 virus from a vaccine. There is no COVID-19 virus in the vaccine. There have been some adverse effects, most notably anaphylaxis, allergic reactions in some patients. It is worth noting that these have been very, very rare. As of January 2021, there were 21 known cases of serious anaphylactic reactions to the vaccine in the U.S., which is an extremely small percentage of the 17.5 million doses given as of January. If you have an allergy to any of the ingredients in the vaccine, or think you might, talk to your doctor. Over 70% of anaphylactic reactions to the vaccine have happened within 15 minutes of administration. Therefore, the CDC guidelines now call for a 15-minute observation period after the administration of a dose of the vaccine to any patient without a known history of anaphylaxis, and for a 30-minute observation period after the administration of a dose of the vaccine to any patient who does have a known history of anaphylaxis. Why the COVID-19 vaccine is safe and the importance of everyone receiving it. It is critically important that people get vaccinated to build herd immunity to the virus. Realistically, we will need to achieve herd immunity before we can return to fully normal pre-COVID-19 life.